Alright, so an L sit. So Carl is seated on the floor. He's gonna press his hands into the ground. He's gonna squeeze his quads, pull his toes up. Want to make sure that we're always keeping an active ab position. Also want to make sure that we're not shrugging through the shoulders. Substitute is gonna be to pull your knees up to your chest. Okay, squeezing the abs, still trying to keep an upright torso.